Hi, this is Vinay. I'm from Mandya. I completed my MCA in the year of 2018 and I joined Q-Squarers in the month of April 2019. And now I got placed to one of the reputed MNC companies. And for that, first of all, I would like to thank to Pradeep sir, who was my manual trainer. And the way he makes us understand is very well. And his training is in the next level. So after that, I Java was taught to me by Shankar sir, and I never thought that even I would be able to write Java programs on my own. So now I can write Java programs easily on my own. So that was all possible just because of Shankar sir. So thanks to him. After that, Selenium was taught by Kishore sir and Ravi sir. So both of them are very talented and they train very well in their own way. And coming to SQL, Shashi sir was my trainer. So he made me SQL so easy. And one more thing, and if you go to any interviews, before proceeding to further round, we must clear apt. So that was possible by me just because of Lavanya Kumar sir. So I thank him as well for that. And after that, HRs. So HRs like Vignesh sir, Madhu sir, and Pushpa ma'am and Sajana ma'am pushed me for many number of interviews. Only because of them I was able to clear, since they gave me many patterns and allowed me to attend many groomings. So thanks to them, thanks to all the HRs, and thanks all the Q-Spiders team. So this was all about my Q-Spiders journey. And I suggest all the students who want to get job in software testing, or who want to shift from non-IT to IT, to join Q-Spiders, because it's a great platform to learn software testing and to get placed in a well-reputed companies. So that's all. And the students who are in Q-Spiders right now, so I would recommend them to give regular presentations and give mocks regularly, so that they can get good communication and they can be thorough on topics. So thank you. That's all.